so much from this movie. Just like you say, money is very important. Money is so sorry. Time is very important. Because time is money, right? Just like you described. In a movie, everyone uses the time to be money. And they can exchange maybe food or something else. And I like the way you use this movie to indicate the issues in the real world, such as all the money, most of the money is on a rich man's hands, and you ask us that we have to use every second as the last second, and we have to value every moment. And I like your speech because the first you use vivid body gesture to describe the movie, such as you say there's a watch on the hand, and you show us what's the difference between rich man and the poor man. Rich man, they do everything very slow, like walk or drink tea, and most of us are not so rich, so we walk very, very, very fast. And also, you use many metaphors to compare the reality and the movie. And how can we make this speech better? There's two things. The first one is you use your smartphone to show us the movie picture. And I suggest you that maybe next time you can use you can just print it, or you can use PowerPoint, just show us the picture. Or you just don't use it. And you can open your speech like this. Imagine that one day there's no money in the world. All you have is time. So you can use like this. So the audience will say, oh, I think this speech was very attractive. And second one is, you can add some pause in your speech. For example, you mentioned that the main character, he found the biggest secret in the movie, right? Is actually the time is very enough, but you just did describe in a very flat motion, very flat. So maybe you can say like this.